funny.
What?
Your choice of music, not funny at all.
It's not for your benefit, mate. It's for the ladies of the Elm Lodge housing estate.
One of which is my wife. Only she's proved that she's no lady.
Oh, maybe it's perfectly innocent. Maybe she was playing in a tournament at the badminton club.
Till 7 in the morning?
Could have been a tiebreaker.
Nobody cares. Don't you well me?
I'll well you as much as I like. It's quite obvious where you two were last night.
Never mind about that. Where were you last night?
I know now what all your references is about. I can say it in three letters. S-E-X. You must think I was born yesterday, Bob.
The makers of Extra Light invite you to a demonstration showing the powerful prowess of their new improved washing powder. Into the hot, into the cold, into the light, shining bright. Up to your nose, fresh as a rose.
Do you mind, Terry? We'd just like to be alone for a few moments. Things have to be said.
Certainly.
Be my guest.
Hello, Thelma. Pet?
I don't know why you brought me in here. What I have to say to you won't take long.
I merely think we should discuss things in private. Let's not exhibit our domestic tantrums to the entire Elm Lodge housing estate.
I'm not having a tantrum. I'm perfectly calm. You often are when in shock.
It's me that was in shock. Where were you all last night? And don't tell me at your mother's, because I know they're in London for the building exhibition.
Bob.
Get out.
But,
Get out!
All right, suit yourself.
You haven't answered my question.
But you haven't answered my question.
What was your question?
Where were you last night?
That was my question.
You were not home last night. You were out all night.
As were you.
It's so easy for you. It's the answer to all your problems. Look up the lads and go on the pull. Isn't that the expression? Well, a woman can't do that. Just go out and pick out something she fancies for a casual night of shame. Well, not this woman, anyway. This woman's foolish enough to want to keep her lover, her husband.
Oh, bollocks.